and shake off the hump the last couple minutes. Refocus.
Shots were 29-24 in favor of Anaheim through 60 minutes, including a 15-5 advantage in the third. Roussel, Garbutt, and Eakin. And here's Cody Eakin-Orr. Leads Dallas forwards in ice time through three periods. Garbutt tries to center. Now Roussel in front. They got past Eakin. And it's collected there by the captain and gets left out. Leaned on by Roussel, gave it back to Eakin. And now Garbutt turns. Daly jumping up with him. And it's sent away. And there's Devontae Smith-Pelly, who has a pair of goals tonight, including the dramatic equalizer. Oligoski idling behind Kari Lehtinen. Now looking out to center for Chiasson, broken up by Lovejoy. Played back into Dallas ice. There's Solani. And it's played by Chiasson off the boards and out. Sagan over skates it. Raquel turning back. A lot of confidence in Ricard Raquel here for Bruce Boudreau. In this sixth game, he has logged some valuable minutes, but good in the face-off circle as well. Pfister up the boards, and that slides past Goligoski and deep. Silverberg goes after it. Daly around, and that reaches the far side. Horkov hits Chiasson. Ridden into the corner by Pfister. After it's Fittler. And it's Daniel Winnick there defensively, cut off by Horkov. Winnick will turn back and now reverse it. Yep, broken up by Horkov. Here's a lead pass for Sevier on the far side. He couldn't reach that. Sevier in the corner, battling against Boschman. Comes up with it. Trying to bounce it in front off the post. That one deflecting and knuckled off the goalpost. Picked in by Nemeth as they scrum in front of the Dallas bench. Fittler sends it into the corner, and that will trigger a change. Bistrick sends it in, and Jordy Benn goes back to retrieve. Plays it for Nemeth, and bounced in front of the net as Bonino almost deflected it to a teammate. Nichushkin looks for it, but Bonino's got it. He had the other late goal. Tagliano, Big Patrick Maroon. Here comes the point shot, net. Is healed wide of the net. Gagliano now looking to center. Plays it in front, scores! It's a game winner for Nick Bonino! And the series ends with Nick Bonino scoring the game-winning goal to deep six, the Dallas Stars.
Sequence. Dallas almost won it. Puck off Winnick's skate. It catches the outside of the post. What an end of the game right there. Jonas has got no idea where this puck is. And they were inches away from winning the game in overtime. Puck goes the other way. And what a play by Cogliano. Patience kicks it to Bonino. And Lehtinen never sees the pass, never finds a loose stick. And good finish there for Bonino. End the series for the Ducks.
Top seed in the Western Conference will advance, but not without a hard-fought battle against number 8. It looked like it was headed to Anaheim for a seventh game until Bonino scored at 17:50. Smith-Pelly at 19:35. And Nick Bonino with the series winner. And on the fifth anniversary of their last series win, the Ducks have prevailed for the first time since 1st road win in the series. Lindy Ruff talked about his team emptying the tank, and they came up empty late here after a brilliant performance tonight for 58 minutes.
Well, that is never say die if you're the Ducks in a game that seemed all but lost. Finding a way They were successful in large part because of their offense, and to put up five in an elimination game, an overtime win, unlike last year, where they couldn't get it done in game six, they get it done and move on to the second round here in Dallas.
Lindy Ruff and Corey Perry celebrated in Sochi, as Lindy did with Ryan Getzlaff. And you know, the respect the Stars head coach has for those two who were so prominent. And Jonas Hiller has staked a claim perhaps to a second round start against either San Jose or Los Angeles. And one last bow for the fans. For the Stars, for their fans here in Dallas, as we join Sarah Orleski with Ryan Getzlaff.
Thank you, Chris. Ryan, this was a game that for most of it, Dallas looked like they had control over. Put this win into words.
It's hard to. I mean, our guys battled so hard. At the end of the night, we got the result that we wanted. It. We had some guys step up in some big situations.
How did you do it? What changed in those final minutes?
Well, I mean, we just had that desperation. Obviously, with that 4-on-4, we were able to kind of have a 5-on-4 power play that we're used to as opposed to a 6-on-5. So, once again, our guys kept battling. I got to give kudos to our goaltender for coming in like that.
You always want to win a series as soon as possible, but especially with what happened last year, how important was it to end this series in six?
Oh, it's great. I mean, this building's rocking, everything's going right now, and it was nice to be able to get that win and close out when you have the opportunity.
Thanks, Ryan.
Thank you.
Let's go to Mike Johnson with Nick Bonino.
All right, Nick, ending the series, overtime goal. What are you feeling right now?
Elation, just pure. It's a great feeling. It was an amazing play by Cox. Patty's in front of the net, so you dream about ending the series, and to be able to do it was a dream come true.
Now, let's be honest. Down 2, 3 minutes left. What's the mood on the bench? You're out there the entire time. Is there a belief that you can rally back, get the two you needed?
I think so. I think you've seen it all year with our team. I don't know how many comeback wins we had, but we never give up. We never stop believing, and 22 seconds left, we're able to get 2.
And for you personally, your best 2 games by far, games 5 and 6. What turned around those couple games for you?
I just had a little talk moving my feet. I think that's been my knock for years now, and you can I felt it. Move your feet, get some hits, and good things happen.
Maybe a little something about Jonas Hiller. Stepped into a pretty tough spot. You guys are down a couple goals, into a penalty kill, and how well he played, shutting the door the rest of the way.
Played awesome. We've had a lot of confidence all year in all our goalies. Freddie played great. I mean, you got to tip your cap to Dallas. They got a great team. They play so well in this building, and Freddie got us to overtime in game 6, and Hilsey was able to come in and close it.
Congratulations.
Thanks a lot.
Hard-fought series and tough for the Dallas Stars fans to digest when it looked like this one was going to a 7th game. The home team won the first 5, and Anaheim wins on the road in game 6. They lost in overtime in game 6 last year against Detroit, beaten in 7. Not this time. Anaheim advances to the second round as they win in overtime, 5-4. So long from Dallas.